Hi everyone, my name is Raquel and I want to thank you for watching my podcast. Thanks to all new and to returning viewers. Today is Sunday the 24th of September and I don't actually have a lot to show you. So I'm quickly going to show you what I have and then I'm going to insert photos and videos that I took this morning when I went to Schalch, where there was the autumn party, which they hold every year. It's all weekend. I only went today. It's mostly oriented towards kids, so that they learn where fruit comes from, where you know, the animals, how, for instance, how the wool gets, you know, you take it off from the sheep, you wash it, and how you use that to make things, as well as other things. My plan was to again do some basket weaving like I did last year, but that didn't happen because the people that were there this year weren't the same as last year, and the guy the person there was not was only demonstrating. He wasn't actually accepting anyone to try making baskets at the time I was there. Maybe this afternoon, but I wasn't going to stick around for that long just to make a basket. I learned the principles last year. I know how to make a basket. I just have to find the raw materials to do so. So let's get on to the knitting, and then I'll insert the videos and some photos at the very end, maybe, or along in between the videos. And yeah, so last week I showed you the finished cardigan I said I made for a friend of mine, and I said I was going to start making, probably start something for my friend's daughter as well, and that's what I did. I cast on for a pair of leg warmers. And here they are. I have two of them. I finished the first one on Sunday, and then the second one, I started it and then finished maybe Tuesday morning or something. So this is what they look like. I used some tiger yarn that I have, and they are stretchy. It's a 2x2 rib, so that's why they're nice and stretchy. And I like how it like starts striping up. You can't, like, this doesn't show much, but when you open it up, it does show that there's a bit of spiraling going on and a bit of zigzagging going on. So, like I said, this is tiger sock yarn. This is from the first year I bought it, which I think was in 2015 maybe, 2016 maybe. Since then, they've only had the plain colors, so not like these variegated colors and everything. So, I have the two. I'm still going to make one other item, which is I'm going to make a hat for each of them, for both children, so the newborn and the older child, and I'm going to use the Drops Lima and Drops Nepal that I have in stock for that. I plan on making the antler hat. I haven't started it yet. I just need to decide whether I'm going to start that today or finish my sweater, which is so close to finishing. Which I'll show you in a minute. Then yesterday I went to Oveja Negra in the morning and I spent some time with a friend there, and she gave me a belated birthday present, which was this lovely skein of yarn. This is Yarn Adventures 570. She didn't have the label anymore because she had bought it at the time and skeined it up to use for something, and then in the end she decided not to use it as this really isn't her color anyway, so she kindly gifted it to me. And I have some more of this yarn in this color. Maybe not exact same dye lot, but I have it in this color, and I have some blue and I have some black to go with it as well. So I think I have enough yardage to maybe make a sweater or something, or a cardigan. So I want to see what I'm going to do with this. If you hear meowing, it's the cat. He is super annoyed at being all alone. Tomorrow we get his little canine friends back again, so he should be happy from tomorrow onwards. But at the moment, he is really just not happy with me. He's been alone most of the week, and then this morning I left him again, so yeah, he's not happy. But I'm not going out anymore, so he should be okay for the rest of the day. As for the sweater, I am really close to finishing now. I am doing the bottom rib. And what I decided to do was that I was, I used up, I had 7 skeins of one loft and 3 skeins of another loft. So what I've done is I used 7 skeins for the body, and I'm making it more tunic length than actual sweater length. Basically because I wanted to use up the 7, and here he comes and he's gonna start nesting in my sweater because he loves the yarn. No, he's gonna play with the needles instead. Hey Sid, see your little face. Say hello. No? You gonna go away? Okay. So I had a stitch marker in where I was last week, but I removed it because I was doing some counting and I removed it. So I have no idea, but I know it was like maybe about 10 centimeters below the other one, so. Sorry about the needles, I'm making noise on the table. So, I think I was about here more or less. So I've done all of this week. So that's not too bad. I just started the ribbing yesterday, so I've changed to 3mm needles now. And what I'm going to do with the sleeves is I've decided not to make long sleeves. I'm just going to knit a bit in the round first for a little bit, to do a couple of decreases, and then I'm just going to do some ribbing, and I'll make them sleeves that come up to just above my elbow, and then I can wear it as a tunic and with a long sleeve t-shirt underneath. So that's all for that's it for the knitting today. This sweater should definitely be done by next week. My goal is definitely to have it done by the end of the month, which is next week Saturday. So that should be a finished object next week. Whether it's going to be blocked or not, I don't know. But I'll have a finished object to show you next week. And so I'm going to now insert all the footage that I took. Sorry about it being a bit shaky. I was walking most of the time while I was filming, so that's probably not ideal. I'll have to get a bit more practice in and see how best to film things. And I took some photos as well that I'll insert in between the videos, like I said. Okay, I'm going to leave it at that. I have quite a lot of footage to add. And I'll be back to the regular podcasting schedule next week. So, bye! Thank you.
Thank you.